Hello everyone. So today is fun day. I mean because I received happy mail from Mona Stevens again, and as always Mona spoiled me, and I will show you the first envelope, because before video I will open this envelope. After I will show you, because I will recording from one hand, so you will understand. After I will show you what Mona sent me, and after I will show you some my projects. So here I have my camera on left hand. Now I will put on right hand. So first envelope, you will see this fabric. I will found this fabric, can you believe? So stamp washi tape. Here again washi tape and all of this butterfly. Cool, huh? Another. Stamp washi tape. Another side. Cool. Thank you for this, Mona. Thank you. And here. And washi tape. Next. Stamp. Washi tape. Washi tape. Here stamp. I just ripped a little bit, but it's okay. So I will found where it is, and I will reuse this, of course. And some small stamp washi tape and sunflower washi tape. So this is envelope. First I want show you biggest stuff. Biggest, because it's also smaller. Some cool. Thank you, Mona. Thank you. Wow. Okay. So I ask Mona to send me some word and die cuts. So on this, because I really need this word and die cuts, and who watch my video know that I will make index card, and it's not only to use on index card. So first, be all that you are. Some card. Oh, here's this image, and here's this image. Cool. Lucky in love. One lucky cowboy. Cool. Word. So many. Trouble Texas cowboy. Gossip girl from book. This many word stickers. Word. Cool. the stickers word. Stamp. Need. Really need. Butterfly. It's puffy stickers. Lion. Oh, coloring book. Cool. Birds. And this die cuts. Bling. Red. Die cuts. Oh. Rose. Blue rose. Cool. And this card from lavender, from rose, looks like vintage. It's lavender. Some another flower. Butterfly, rose. Some different flower. I like this color. Lavender, rose, birds, lavender, cool, flower, rose and lavender. By the way, sometimes ago, actually few day ago, I will found some paperback where was on brown color. I show you lavender, Provence lavender, you will see. So I just fussy cut it, and example I will used some knot. So I will have now so many lavender flower. And by the way, also found this picture. It's great picture, and I glue just white paper, so maybe I will use on some journal what I will make, or somehow, I don't know, but it's great picture. I will like this. So continue back to Happy Mail memory and Embrake. Emberg. I will translate this. I don't know what this is. Spring, okay. And make. Again, lavender stickers or die cuts or stickers. Birds. Cool. 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 So circle. What else? Circle. Something here. I don't know what this is. Napkin. Butterfly. Circle. Okay, so just connection of circle. I'm gonna glue it together. Butterfly, puffy stickers, napkin, a word of thanks. Word. How far up are they? You will don't see. Happy you day. Cool. This die. Oh. What? Go forth to life. Cool. And I will use of course. Simple pleasure on the farm. This circle connection, this circle connection, this circle connection, this, this, and this. So now I will show you some washi tape. So this you will saw on an envelope. I just peel off this washi tape from envelope here. This and just the second. Sorry, this. Hope you will see great. So this is great envelope and the rest. So many words. So many words. And yes, I will need this word, so I will use last word. I will use this word because I will really need this word. So thank you, Mona, so much. Thank you so much. I will use this and I will use everything. I will use everything, so thank you. So now I will show you last two my project. What I will make. So this is some wall hanging box. So mostly what I will use founding stuff. Mostly only bling, not found. Rest of this all I will found. So this is wooden. I show you on this way. And this is from some puzzle. Here was some children puzzle. Lace fabric I will found. This silver blin I will found. And this box is from some iPhone I will found. And by the way, this also I will found. This is as you will saw possible to put on some wall, on wall, and put here something like a key or something else. So this is my wall box. And by the way, I will use acrylic. I will first paint on black acrylic. After I will paint on copper acrylic. After I will paint on little bit on perlmutter acrylic. So it's little bit copper, little bit perlmutter. And it looks like gold, but this is not gold. This is copper with perlmutter. So this is one my project. And I will make this. Topi, how this called? Topinari. Yes? Topinari? Or how? So also this project I will make from founding stuff. This I found. This I found. This is wooden china. How this called? I don't know. I found. The base on this I will use Christmas, big Christmas ball. And this all rows I will found. So this all project I will made from founding stuff. this and this. So this is just happy mail. This is just the two last project what I will made. So thank you Mona once again. Thank you everyone who watch. Thank you everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.